I miss Borderlands. I would love to play this game, but the problem is I'm too poor. I can't afford one. Hey guys, welcome back to Kuzumas. It's my second channel. David's Open Plastic Culture. Borderlands 3 just released, the trailer at least. I played Borderlands 1, Borderlands 2. Pre-sequel, I didn't really play it because I didn't like it. I love Borderlands. It's the best game I've ever played FPS shooter game. Or the best game at all. I have played it multiple times. Borderlands 1 multiple times, Borderlands 2 multiple times. I just couldn't get bored of it. I really love the game. I'm passionate about the game. But I didn't have friends to play with because my friends didn't have Borderlands and they didn't have a PS4. I can't play it anymore. My PS4 controllers, two of them, broke. You can't even press the buttons anymore. I cleaned it, still broken. And yeah, I need to buy if I am gonna play again. But I can't afford this game that's gonna come out. It's gonna be like 2003. Borderlands 3, it's been years. 7 years or 5 years? We've been waiting for so long for this, for people who love Borderlands, loyal fans, such as I am. But the problem is I don't have friends to play with. And I won't be able to play it because I don't have money. And yeah, here's Borderlands 3. I'm excited for it. But I'll just probably watch walkthroughs of it since I can't afford it. Oh my god! My Pokemon Go! Bido has 800. What the fuck? How can I not get those in my channel? In my main channel? Here we go. Let's go. Oh, my best friend gave it to me when we were like, I don't know, 5th grade, 4th grade. I'm in college now, so it's been a long time since I played the first one. And I missed this. Borderlands is a psycho. That's the one of the enemies you have to face. But if you're watching this, you should probably know what Borderlands is. Borderlands is not it's mature. You're not allowed to play it. New enemies, I guess. You're not allowed to play it if you're sensitive to Lilith! I forgot the names of people. That was the first Vault Hunters, which were they called, the main characters. Four new people? Oh, always four new people. I think those are new heroes, the Vault Hunters. I miss this. No gameplay footage yet, like, you know, actual play. New character? Four new characters. I really miss this. It throws me back. That's a sign, because they have a tattoo. It throws me back! Lost, a bulky Tannis, new characters. It's my heart. This puppet. Sirens are always female, Lilith. I don't know the name. I forgot her name! What's that? I forgot her name. Lilith's last heart is here. Oh my god. I really want this game. I just can't afford it. And I can't afford a controller. Controller's really expensive, man. It's like, it's a game. The price of a controller is the price of a game. So if you... A girl psycho? That's the first. Or has it always been a girl? I don't know, it's 2019. But this offensive game, not everyone can actually, like... People are gonna be like, oh, this is too offensive. If you're sensitive to that, you're not... I wouldn't suggest this game to you. But this game is the best game I've ever played. I remember this, and I love it. One of the YouTubers that I watched was Yoni Slayer. He passed away, RIP. I watched him every time because he knows he was a dinosaur? A dinosaur? Wait, no, that's a dragon. Dream Fire. I'm so excited for your Barkins. New enemies, or is that Hyperion? Brick. Brick! Ow. Is that enemy? Pyro looks nice. I miss this, I really do. If you guys are hard fans of Borderlands, I'm not a really hard fan because I don't really read the comics and play the other games that are in iPhone or App Store. I only play it in console, but I can't. The problem is now. Zero! I always play Assassin, you know, first Mordecai and then Zero. I don't know, maybe if I have a choice, billion guns. They're known for millions of guns. Guns with legs? You got to. Why? I always play it. I pick Assassin, but it's not really once the game gets harder, it's hard as well to pick an assassin. Because it's not really in close combat, because more on enemies will charge at you. It gets harder every time you complete it. Borderlands thing. I love it! And there's the info on Claptrap! He is a playable character in pre-sequel. Another thing is, they said it's not Battle Royale, which is good because they're not drifting away where they began or where they started. They're not drifting away from that, which is great. It would be more fun, I guess. It's fun! Battle Royale is fun, but it's not really, you know, this has story. Battle Royales don't have story mode where you have the step-by-step process of having fun. This is fun, a squad game against monsters, aliens, which is amazing. Guns too, guns with elements, fire element, acid, or toxic, I don't know, fire. I miss Borderlands. I would love to play this game, but the problem is I'm too poor. I can't afford one. Or if you guys, I'm not even talking to anyone here because no one really subscribes here. But this is the best video. I mean, this is the best game in the world. I promise you, I can't really promise you because we have a little different types of games that we like to play. Maybe it's a Christmas gift or birthday gift. Hopefully, a controller and the game. But it would be nice. But yeah. Hope you guys like the video. Comment down below what you think. Thank you for watching. And that's all for me. Two. Second channel. And then see you in the next one. Next two. Na na, na 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 na. Oh my god. I congratulate you.